Hey guys, so the Three Quarters Podcast is at the Kenya Cup 2017-2018 Finals. KCB hosted Cabras and won that game 29-24. I'm here with the KCB captain, Curtis Lilako, who by the way has never, ever, ever been interviewed as a loser. So congrats on the win. How was that game for you?
Hardest. The hardest battle I've had this season. We didn't expect anything less. I think as I said before, I think KCB and Cabras are the team that have invested a lot this season. And it showed what the thing guys have gone for camp, guys have got help from outside Kenya. And I think it showed today was a really good game for rugby, you know. No matter what everyone said, I think we got the sun and have a shoulder, you know, even despite the day. And I thank the boys for putting in the shift. I think you have seen the last 10 or so minutes, it was just Cabras in. I thank the boys for putting in the shift and just having the focus on it.
So what do you think won it for you?
As I say, our commitment. Cabras was, I think, the team that had attacked the most today. And we just put our heads down and put our shoulders in. So I just say the commitment to the defense. That's what won us the game.
And quick one, who was your man of the match?
I had great Darwin.
Darwin Mekidza. All right, well, what next from you? I mean, you're done with Kenya Cup.
Yeah.
What next from KCB?
I think now we put our focus on Makuru Terrace and Enterprise and Mamba Cup. This season isn't over. So if we can manage to get 2 trophies, we'll just go.
All right, well, that's it. Good luck from us and very well done. Winners, we know winners.
Unbeaten.
Alright, cool. Thank you very much, Curtis. Guys, remember you can follow us on Instagram, subscribe to our YouTube channel and like our page on Facebook. I'm Demisha Dish and I'm out.